The idea is you recruit all your goblins to the top of the deck, and then you play it. You have a Char Belcher out, so Char Belcher runs through X, where X is the number of goblins you just recruit, or dwarves in this case, you recruited to the top. And then you hit a mountain. And then you deal X times 2. And that's pretty much the gist of it. Yeah. Just to have a budget deck for Legacy. If anyone wants to try to do that. That's what I said earlier. I want to try to get Wizards to ban all cards with the name Recruiter in the name. But Recruiter preceded by a creature type. Yeah. Although I have to admit, the only Recruiters I'm aware of are Dwarves and Goblins, so... Maybe I could find something else. If there's an Elvish Recruiter, we'll just switch that. From the Taigas. They
seem to have the same sleeves.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They collect a lot of dirt.
Dragon shields?
Yeah.
They do. Oil and dirt. But they're sturdy as all heck, so... That'll do it.
Are you gonna be on the play?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Round one.
When a
fight.
Friendly ship at range one, draw their fire on the falcon. When a friendly ship at range one is hit by attack, I may suffer one of the uncancelled. Well, I could have canceled. I could have sent one of the crits to the falcon.
Thank you. see now.
Two to 11.
Pass.
Yep.
Sweep for six. Pass. Combat. You go to three?
Yeah.
Let's just get that in the background too, don't we?
You just shuffle it.
Yeah, we're not a competitive REL here.
Awesome.
Get that on top of you. Cut it.
Yes.
Who's alive?
Yeah.
I can't shoot at
19.
Like I said, your agility,
pass.
Your agility increased by 2, so you're less likely
to get it. Discard.
Combat. Swing for 2. I'm gonna lose a life. We'll go up 2. Yeah. So 18. Yeah, 17. There. 16.
Okay.
plus one of them. 5, 6, 7. I gain 7. So 25.
Yes.
Let's announce it to everyone.
Come on!
Six. Combat.
Yeah.
7 for 3. 29 and 4. This one.
Yep.
Pass. One of them. Combat. 3 for 7.
Yeah.